I want to introduce the lady of Pleasure Dome, eh? I can't wait to see her. Thank you, guys. Here we go. Here's Miss Lucy.
Yes, it's true. It's true. It's all true.
So crazy that Renee and I wore the same clothes.
Still in sync after all these years.
Hi, gang. Wow, I had no warm-up and I walked straight out of the car and kind of straight in this room. I feel a bit stymied for something to say. Wow, what a lot of men we have. Do you remember the time when it was like 98% women? Yeah. Welcome, gentlemen. How come we've got all these men? It's great, but how on earth did you, because you're new, I think. Like that man, you were at the concert last night, weren't you? Yes, you. You were at the concert, weren't you? Yeah, you were off on the right. How come you're here? What brought you here? Yeah, but from what? Battlestar? From what? From Xena. Good old.
Xena just keeps on giving. CSI Miami, I was a great villain. Am I going to come back and run another brothel? Yeah, I'd really like that, actually. The thing with me is that I'm quite spicy. And I suck up. You know, when you have an ensemble, you have to feed your characters. You can't have, you know, you gotta have people like me come in few and far between. Otherwise, we will take over your show. That's the problem. That's what makes me a little bit unhireable.